Dozens of Palestinians celebrate the upcoming arrival of released prisoners at the Batoonia Crossing near the Ofer prison. The Palestinian prisoners who are being released into the West Bank are expected to arrive at the crossing in the upcoming hours. Demonstrators at the crossing held Hamas flags and chanted, "The people want a new Schalit."